Mic check.
While serving Indian food.
It's stereotype and mockery.
And justifies.
By saying no more.
This is in D.C. in Franklin Park.
Turning up the music.
Two blocks from McPherson Square.
How many people signed it?
1,000 people signed.
1,000 people signed.
Over in a week. What you trying to do?
Hello.
Hi.
I think that this is too overly correct. And I think that this, I'm a customer here, and I'm not going to change my attitude or my thoughts about it.
Right on.
So, although that this didn't mean to me and didn't start out to be racist or any of those kinds of things, this is something that you call, you know what, over politically correct. I suppose next time you don't want people to dress up as one of the things. That's fine.
I guess we like racist practice.
That is like a key example of white splaining.
Yes.
So are you guys gonna give us a chance to talk to
your
manager or what?
Tommy!
There you go. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
How are you guys to just
win?
Thank you.
How you
doing, sir?
Good, how are you?
Can I get a medium lens heel?
Hey guys.
If you guys have stepped to the side, we have to serve lunch.
Actually, we'd rather talk to you. This is more important than
your lunch. All right. So 2 o'clock. I promise I'll talk to you at 2 o'clock.
Probably all day.
How you doing, ma'am?
Good.
Thank you.
That's really sincere. You see how they're dressed up? You can't come back at 2.
All right. Well.
Basically, dehumanizing Ethiopian culture.
All the people in line.
Obviously not.
All right.
Mic check.
Do you think
that this business
should talk to people right now?
Who are concerned
about their racism
and their exploitation.
Or do you think
we should have to wait
until they're closed for the day. Doesn't it make them look like they don't really care.
And they're just playing lip service to us.
We'll see you again.